Every linear program, it turns out, has a dual program which mirrors the behavior of the original. In this lesson, we will examine this phenomenon to give us a chance to apply some of the knowledge we gained about linear programs, as well as to deepen our understanding of some of the other problems that we've already studied. See if you can guess which problems as the lesson goes along.